All into the draw for the last four, the most important thing I suppose about this weekend?
Yeah, get to the last four. We haven't been able to do that for the last couple of years, so we just about did it today. I'd say it was a tough battle. There was some pretty and some not so pretty, but it didn't really matter. I'd have taken a 1-point win anyway, you know, just to get to semi-final, and we're there now. So, but there's nothing achieved. It's only a step in the way, and but important to beat her.
Yeah. Slow starts the game, obviously, a point apiece at the opening quarter. Didn't nerves come into an idea like today?
Yeah, and I suppose to be fair, like Ennis Simon are a good, strong, up and coming team as well, you know, so there was never going to be loads of chances and loads of space. I suppose crucially, big scores like a goal were always going to be important in this game, and you know, we managed to get it, and I think really we probably had that little bit of a cushion, although we had a couple of frights near the end when they pushed forward. But you know, it was great to get the goal, but you know, at the end I think we put some good defensive tackles in there at the end, which helped us keep them out.
Yeah, I think I heard you mention it there, and you've often spoke of this work rate and application. A couple of times there your guys had two or three options on the ball off the shoulder. That's what you want to see.
Yeah, and if I'm honest, I don't think we did enough of it, to be honest, in the second half. We did it well in the first half, should have been a bit more clinical. Second half, you know, while there was lots of running from the guy on the ball, there wasn't as much for him. But you know, it was energy sapping stuff out there. There was big hits, big tackles. One thing for sure, at senior football level, you can't carry the ball into the tackle or you're going to lose it. And we lost it a few times today, and so did Ennis Diamond. So there's a lot of turnovers on both sides. I suppose that's something to look for next year.
Thanks, Paul.